Alejandro and I are back for another review. Dave Firestone. We have one more of these Mountain Dew Game Fuels. I've been ranting about this can design. I hate it. I think it's completely moronic. So it's getting a one-letter grade deduction, just the same as the rest of them. I have no idea what they thought they were going to accomplish, but they didn't accomplish it. With that out of the way, got a really good cherry scent. It's got a deep, deep cherry flavor. Sweetness is just right. The tartness is just, this is actually, I already know this is getting an, this would get an A without this stupid can design. Oh, they're resealable, which I guess is, I guess that's a good thing. Yeah, this is, I'm gonna give this one a B. We get an A, again, this can design is needlessly frustrating, so. It could have been a lot. It could have gotten an A, but it didn't. I'll be back soon with more reviews of Dave Firestone. See you then.